coloring. So get ready with your happy faces book and take out your crayons. Let's start coloring. Children, in your happy faces book, open page number 26. 26. On page number 26, we are going to color this buzzing bee. Do you know bees have 5 eyes and 6 legs? Yes? Okay, children, see. Specially, bumblebees make a loud sound as they fly. The sound is made when the wings beat up and down. The quicker they beat, the louder they buzz. Now we are going to color bee and this tree. You know which tree is this? This is a mushroom tree. Yes, and in this tree we need purple color, blue color, pink color, orange color and red color to make it colorful. So let's start coloring in mushroom tree. Okay, first I am going to use blue color here. See children, in the border you have to do the color, okay? Don't go out of the border. In these square pieces, I am going to color blue. Children, after this blue color here, I am going to fill purple color. So take out your purple crayon and start coloring here. Now children, in this small tree, take out your orange color crayon and start coloring. Color in one direction, okay children? Now, here we will do red color, okay? After this, in this whole white space, I am going to fill pink color, okay? So take out your pink color children, don't leave white space in between, okay? And we have done with page number 26. And now on page number 27, we will color in this bee. Now we require yellow color, light blue color and brown color. Okay. So get ready with these three crayons and let's start with the brown color. Okay? In this direction, I'm going to use brown color. After this, I'm going to use light blue color here. Done. And now we will fill yellow color here. See, children, now it looks so beautiful, right? In the same way, you have to color neatly and beautifully. So, this is all for today. See you soon. Bye-bye.